Hello everyone, I am Prajwal and in this video I will cover the steps to deploy Foxit PDF editor using SCCM or Configuration Manager. We will download the latest version of Foxit editor, package it in SCCM and deploy it to our Windows 10 clients. There are different softwares available online that can open PDF files. Adobe Reader is one such popular software that most of the people have used, either because it came pre-installed with your new laptop or you were recommended by someone. Today, there are several alternatives to Adobe Acrobat Reader that can open PDF files and you can even edit and secure them with a password. One such popular software is the Foxit PDF Reader software. Foxit PDF software is not a new product and it's been there in the market since many years now. If you have been a long-term user of Foxit softwares, you will notice that Foxit has changed their product names. For example, Foxit Phantom PDF Business is now called as Foxit PDF Editor Pro. Foxit Reader, Foxit PDF Reader Mobile is now Foxit PDF Reader. You can know more about the Foxit products by visiting their website. Alright, so let's get started with Foxit PDF Editor deployment using SCCM. Step 1. Download Foxit PDF Editor Installer. Foxit PDF Editor and Foxit PDF Editor Pro comes with more features when compared to Foxit PDF Reader. The editor version requires a license and you can buy it if you like the software. The good thing here is Foxit allows you to try out their products for 14 days. You can download a 14-day free trial of Foxit PDF Editor from downloads page. When you download Foxit PDF installers, you get a choice to download MSI installer or EXE installer. If you are installing the software on your laptop, then download the executable, and if you want to deploy it to multiple computers, download MSI installer. I have downloaded the Foxit PDF Editor Pro and the installer size is 723 MB approximately. You can copy the software to a folder on your SCCM server or in a folder where you place all the softwares for packaging. You can also download an icon for Foxit PDF Editor so that we display both application and icon to users in Software Center. Step 2. Create Foxit PDF Editor application in SCCM. We will now create a new application for Foxit PDF Editor in SCCM. Launch the Configuration Manager console and go to Software Library, Overview, Application Management. Right-click Applications and click Create Application. On the General window, specify the location of the Foxit PDF MSI installer. This is the folder where you have saved the Foxit MSI installer. If you view the imported information, you'll find the product code that is retrieved from the Foxit MSI installer. Click Next. On the General Information window, specify additional details for the application. This is optional and you can add these details later as well. Click Next. Review the settings on the summary page and click Next. Now wait for a few seconds while the Foxit PDF Editor application is created. On the completion window, click Close. Step 3. Specify Foxit PDF Editor application icon in SCCM. To specify the Foxit PDF Editor icon, right-click the Foxit PDF Editor application and click Properties. Select the Software Center tab and specify the icon by clicking Browse button. Click Apply and then click OK. We have successfully created the Foxit PDF Editor application in SCCM and now we will deploy it to our device collection. Step 4. Deploy Foxit PDF Editor using SCCM. Right-click Foxit PDF Editor application and click Deploy. On the General window, click Browse and specify the SCCM device collection to which you want to deploy Foxit PDF Editor application. Click Next. Specify the content destination, which is nothing but your distribution points. The content has to be distributed to distribution points before you deploy the application to the endpoints. So click Add button and select your distribution points. Click Next. Select the application deployment settings. I'm going to set action as install and purpose as available. Click Next. On the scheduling window, you can choose to specify the schedule for this deployment. This is an optional step. Click Next. I'm not going to configure anything for user experience alerts, so click Next. On the completion window, click Close. Step 5. Test the Foxit PDF Editor installation on client computers. Log into the client computer and launch the software center. On the right hand side, select Foxit PDF Reader and click Install. The Foxit PDF Editor application is installed successfully now. You can also test the uninstall command and even that should work fine. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, hit the like button. And for more videos, subscribe to my channel. I'll see you all in my next video soon. Bye.